Don't move, baby, don't move. Oh, look at you, I just want to take this in. The moonlight dancing off your skin. Our time, let's take our time. I just want to look in your eyes and catch my breath. 'Cause I got a feeling this could be one of those memories we're gonna hold on to, cling to, the one we can't forget. Maybe this could be our last first kiss, the dawn of forever. What if this was that moment, that chance we're taking? History in the making. Feel the butterflies floating all around. 'Cause I can sure feel them now. Tonight, maybe tonight, is the start of a beautiful ride that'll never end. And baby, I got a feeling this could be one of those memories we wanna hold on to.
Hi, everybody, and welcome to Austin Bullock's History in the Making reality show, episode 88. Nice to be here on the start of the Christmas Marathon. I'm so happy because the Christmas Marathon is from December 3rd to December the 7th, 2012. Man, I'm so happy to be here today, and I have to say, it's so glad to be here with you on this beautiful time of year as I get to share a very good topic with you today that has to do with Christmas and to do with the weather, known as the gloom monster. Now, I know there's no such thing as a gloom monster, but the point I'm making is that the gloom monster means is that, you know, when you look outside, you know, it's a crummy day, the sun's not out, it's all cloudy and possibly snow or rain, stuff like that. You know, you get a glimpse of, what's the word? You get a pretty big glimpse of, like, you get a glimpse of depression that comes over you, you know? And around this time of year, since it's Christmas and all that stuff, you know, you get a little bit sad. Because, you know, you want family with you, but you know that either your family is deceased or you don't talk to that human anymore. That's either part of your family or your good friend. But the point is that, people, is that when you look at the fact, it's like very sad that people have to do that to each other. Because when you look at the facts, I mean, people, you know, get very sad around this time of year because either you can't afford anything either. You know, and this is around the time of year where people will begin to do a lot of robbery, do a lot of stealing, do a lot of bad things in order to get a Christmas for themselves or their family. Now, I understand why, but you know what? People need to stop that. You know, people need to really try and make things into a better way instead of hurting people, because it's just not fair to others that people get hurt like that. It's just not fair, you know? And the point I'm just trying to make is that when you don't, what's the word? If when you don't help people out, you know, it's just not good at all. You know, it's a bad thing to do, you know? And, you know, like, in order, if you want to give your family a good Christmas, you know, just go out and get a job like everybody else does, because it's just not fair to the other people that, you know, you have to do stupid things like that. You know, it's not fair at all, okay? And as far as depression that goes, you know, I mean, people need to know that I know they're upset about the deceased dead because it was their family who they really loved very much. But guys, you need to step up and have a good Christmas, because, you know, whoever's up there, they would want you to have a good Christmas too. They really would love you to have a good Christmas. And when they see you being unhappy and stuff because they're gone, you know, they're like looking at you like you have three heads, because they're in the greatest place in the world better than us, you know? And I know that the gloom monster is a very, very, very common thing. But when you look at the fact, guys, you guys need to know that, you know, we're going to be dead one day too. You know, and we need to stop being so sad about it, because our day is going to come eventually ourselves. You know, and I know no one wants to hear that from anybody, but it's true. Our day will come, all right? And also, you know, like, you got to say, and I have to say, that when it comes to wanting, and I mean wanting to, like, be depressed around Christmas time, you know, you shouldn't be depressed. You know, spend time with the family you have, you know? Visit the people at their graves and stuff, you know, who are deceased and who you love very, very much. So that you don't need to worry about anybody, like, not wanting to see you or anything like that. I mean, it's very, very simple not to do something like that, okay? You need to start that. Because if you don't, then you'll just be more sad, and it's not fair for you or fair for anybody else, all right? So the point I'm trying to make, guys, is that try your best to be in yourself proportion of trying to be happy this Christmas. This is what this week's going to be about. All these topics that are coming up are going to be to do with Christmas. Now, I know this one wasn't exactly an Xmas episode, but we'll figure out more from now to Friday. Okay? Anyways, guys, we gotta go today. Thank you, and see you tomorrow. And thank you for joining me today for the Gloom Monster. Okay? Thank you. Have a very good day. Ciao. God bless you all.